Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Black Magic 3. Nah, I'm just kidding. This is Souls Combat Remastered, a revitalization of the original Souls Combat build from the ground up with new mechanics, animations, and much, much more. This game is being developed by Palm Lab Studios, owned by Amario, and is being primarily developed currently by Sweet Smoothies and Scenix. So, without further ado, let's get into talking about the gameplay. While the game is currently still in open testing, the current available classes, Brawler and Samurai, are very fun to play. Brawler is a rushdown class, surprisingly, while Samurai is the duelist. This switches up the traditional style from both Souls Combat 1 and Black Magic 2. This mix-up in gameplay takes a bit to get used to, but after realizing the class's strengths, it becomes quite enjoyable. Brawler specializes in close-range combat and pressure. He also has a counter move which is very swift and can easily counter your opponent's attacks. He can do massive damage, but doesn't have the most health in the world. Samurai, meanwhile, has lots of good combo mix-ups and can switch between elements with their trigger ability. Speaking of that, trigger is one of the new features of Souls Combat Remastered. With trigger, your fighter will activate a special ability which improves their move set greatly. For Brawler, he becomes super powered with a bright orange armor which changes some of their moveset and greatly increases damage potential. It also gives you access to SP5, which looks something like this. Pretty crazy, right? Now, to be honest, I'm not too sure about Samurai's trigger, as I don't play a lot of them. But let's just say a good Samurai can be quite a menace with this ability. There are some other classes from the original Souls Combat, along with one entirely new one. But I'll leave these up to you to find out, as you can play Souls Combat Remastered right now. It's available on PC and mobile. But mobile isn't fully implemented, and instead you get access to the Hands class. You get one move, that's right, one move, which is a T-pose with a vine boom. Yeah, all you need. Full mobile support should be eventually added once the game is fully released, but don't expect it anytime soon. But for you mobile Souls Combat players, don't be disappointed. It's coming. Probably. Hopefully. Now that we've talked about the game for a bit, it's time for me to express my own opinions on SCR, aka Souls Combat Remastered. I think this game has way more potential than most other current games on Roblox. The fighting is medium-paced with fast movement options, and you can make some cool combos with the tools provided to you. The sound effects are pretty good, but not perfect, and the visual effects and animations are excellent. Massive props to Smoothie for all the hard work on this incredible experience. Oh, and Amar, and Scenix, and all the other contributors too, I guess. However, I do have some minor criticisms about the game, but like I said, they are minor. And keep in mind, the game still is in early testing, so these things will most likely be fixed once the game comes out to the masses. For one, the physics can feel sort of janky, as dummies can often be seen flinging and flying around the map just by being lightly hit inside a combo. Now, this issue has been identified and is being fixed currently, however, it's going to take a lot of work, I'm pretty sure. I don't know, ask Sweet Smoothies, I guess. I also believe balancing is a bit of a challenge, as both classes feel too strong in their own respective areas, like Brawler and his combos being able to literally do 200 damage with his trigger, and Samurai with his ability to zone people out and attack swiftly. Lastly, I believe a map should be added ASAP, not like I'm working on one with a friend. This testing map has been used since September, so hopefully a full-fledged, actual map will be added soon. With all that being said, the game is still in early development. The lead devs are working hard every day to fix the bugs and balance the classes for an experience that you will all enjoy. So don't take these critiques very seriously. I'm positive these will be fixed in the shortcoming months. I truly believe this game can become one of the top fighting games on Roblox, especially with its wide appeal to both mobile and PC players. With its entrance in mechanics and active development, the game can soar to new heights, just as long as current development keeps up. Black Magic 2, anyone? Now, thank you guys for watching this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Below, I have linked the Souls Combat Remastered open testing, along with the link to the Palm Tree Studio group, which you can join and interact with some fellow fans if you'd like. Thank you guys for watching the video. I really hope you all enjoyed. Sorry for my long absence. I've just been trying to take a break, focus on school, you know? Below, I have linked the Souls Combat Remastered open testing, along with the Palm Tree Studio group, which you can join and learn more about the games and interact with some fellow fans. What's not to love? So anyway, thank you guys for your understanding. Hopefully, you won't unsubscribe. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that stuff, and make sure to check out Souls Combat Remastered. I'm WD40Gaming. See you around.